How to fix hardware problems were detected error in Windows memory diagnostics tool. To fix hardware problems were detected error in Windows memory diagnostics tool, try 1. Use the hardware and devices troubleshooter, msdt.exeid device diagnostic command, admin mode. 2. Disable overclocked frequencies. 3. Check for bad RAM using MEM test 86. 4. Clean install or repair install Windows. 5. Contact a certified technician and see if your RAM ran into issue.